I'm singing in the rain. I'm singing in the rain. Hey guys, Speedy Gamer here, and we are playing GTA 5 online. Let's play number, I want to say 3 or 4. I'm not too sure. It's one or the other. But you guys, let me know. Okay, yeah, it's number 4, guys. Let's play number 4. Sorry, I had to check that out. And let me know if there's another way to spawn in this game. I always spawn taking a shower. I don't know why. It's the weirdest thing. But I spawn, I take a sh like I spawn in the game, I'm taking a shower like basically every time. And if there's another way to like maybe get out of the shower and spawn somewhere else, please let me know, guys, if there's a way. I don't think there is, but maybe, just maybe. Just maybe. You don't know. So I'll have to see on that, guys. But in the comments down below, write if there's another way to spawn in. I really appreciate it because I hate spawning in with the thing. So this guy has the vehicle. Take it from them. Nah, I'm good. Ooh, there's a guy at the gun store over there. Don't kill me. But this video, guys, I do kind of hate though that whenever I make these videos, for some reason this time I'm recording the video at night. I know that at nighttime, guys, the video doesn't come out the best, but I can do what I can do, and this is what I'm doing. So I mean, even playing at night isn't that good. Just like the video, it's like playing GTA 5 online is not the same playing at night. Like playing in the daytime is way better for GTA, but some games are great at night. Like for example, The Evil Within, the game I'm playing on my channel right now. That game is good for nighttime, obviously, because it's a horror game. You want to play it at night. You don't want to play it during the day, because it's kind of like it's not making any sense. You're playing a horror game. It should be nighttime. It's supposed to be scary. Nighttime is scary. Dark equals scary. So I mean, there you go. But yeah. So if you guys want, go check out my videos on The Evil Within. If you guys like horror games, I'm doing that right now. And yeah. So go check them out if you want. Also, I did in this video, I wanted to. Oh. I want to actually do something that a subscriber or a fan of mine actually suggested. I don't know his name. Actually, a couple people suggested this, that I should go to the military base and steal a jet. So that is what I'm going to be doing right now, guys. I'm going to go set a waypoint. I think it's right there, roughly. I set the waypoint a little farther than I'm supposed to, just so I can jump over that hill to get in there. And yeah, so I'm going to try to steal a jet on my first try, guys. And usually I can. I don't steal jets too often, but when I do, I try to do it the best way I can. I have a couple tips and tricks of how to steal a jet on your first try without dying or getting like locked on by a tank and whatnot. So stay tuned for that. Once I get over, ooh, over to the military base, I will let you guys know those tips and tricks. I'm making my way over there now, so it'll be momentarily. And yeah. So I hope you guys are really enjoying these videos. Apparently my GTA videos you guys love. Like I think almost all of them have like 1,000 views already. And thank you guys so much for all the support and love from you guys. Like right now, I think currently I have 1,505 subscribers. Like that is insane. Like thank you guys so much. It's a dream come true. It really is. I've always wanted to do a gaming channel. I never really could do it because I don't know, it just never happened, and now I can because of you guys. Thank you guys so much. You give me so much like support, and you guys are the best fans out there. And also you guys comment on all my videos, and like, oh, it makes me so happy like seeing the comments. I try to reply to as many people as possible. And also like my videos if you guys enjoy them, I guess. And I get a lot of likes, which I really enjoy, guys. Thank you so much. The comments, like I said, I try to get back to everybody. If I don't get back to you, I am sorry. And what is that? What are those? Look at this. The wheel just keeps going. Oh, he's gonna hit it. Oh! I lost my back, like, panels, and I lost the wheels. What? That looks so cool. Oh, that is awesome, guys. Damn. That's a first. Okay. Sweet. I'm really enjoying that. That's cool. This thing looks really epic without any panels on it. Like, it looks freaking awesome. So here's my waypoint, actually a perfect spot to place it because I'm going to drift right here and I'm going to shoot over. So tips and tricks for this, guys, is you get into the base as fast as you can, obviously. I mean, That's just what you're going to do. And what you want to do is you want to hit this big red building right here. Nah, I'm just joking. You don't want to do that. That's like the worst thing to do. But you try to get in here. Usually get a really fast car to do this. I took... This car is kind of fast. Whatever. But, yeah, you try to hop that. But no, you get over here. You get into one of these jets. I like to get into this one right here because I think it is the easiest one to get into. You kill this guy right there. Make sure your car's not in the way. Get out of your car, obviously. You get into the jet as fast as you can. And once you get in, you fly to the mountains straight ahead. Like, you go as low as you can and as straight as you can. Because you are going to have tanks lock onto you. So, what most people do is they fly straight up, which is the worst thing to be doing. You want to fly as low as you can to these buildings and stuff. Bring your wheels in. And you want to fly as close as you can to the mountain. Because the chances of a tank locking onto you are very high, but when you go very low to a mountain, the missile will actually hit the mountain instead of you. But if you fly straight up, once you get over here, guys, you are golden. You have stolen a jet, and you are 100% okay, and you can lose the cops, gain the cops, whatever you want to do with it, and you're golden. You have a jet, guys. Look at that. First try. It works every time. I'm telling you. I've never had a time that I've died from it. So, there you go. It's like, those are the tips and tricks. You want to stay as low as you can, fly over the mountain as fast as you can. If you fly straight up, chances are a big freaking tank is going to lock onto your ass and he's going to kill you. So don't do that. Fly like I told you and you should be good. And you do want to try to lose the cops. I know I still have the cops, but it doesn't really matter. I'm just going to get away from the base really fast so that tanks can't lock onto me. And you know what I want to do? I want to get 5 stars with this thing. And I think it's going to happen. I think it's going to happen if I don't hit trees or anything. Trees are a killer with this thing. Like the palm trees because they're so freaking high. Come on, 5 stars. We got 4 stars, guys. We need one more. I think it's kind of hard to actually get 5 stars that I've heard. I've never done it before, I don't think. Because I really don't go on killing sprees in this game. I kind of just play with friends, mess around, do some stunt jumps and stuff. I love the cars in this game, that's why I really play it. And yeah. I really don't want to kill anybody in the city, like actual players, so I'm not even going to try to do that. I just want to get 5 stars. So, like, look how tall these palm trees are. They are massively tall. It's pretty awesome, actually. Like, California is a gorgeous place. Never been there before, like I said in my last video. But it is absolutely gorgeous, as you can tell. Yeah, so I don't want to get shot down by anybody. So I'm going to go where nobody is, which is like over here, and try to kill people. How am I losing the cops? Come on, gain the cops. I want the cops. Got the cops. There we go. I'm losing them again? What? Hey guys, we're gonna go through it. Is it gonna work? Oh my god. Whoa! I picked up by accident. Why'd that happen? This thing's really hard to steer. Whoa. I guess I'm not used to it. Kill all the cops. Oh, that's a big explosion. Damn, come on, 5 stars, where are you? Still have 4 stars, okay. I mean, we're gonna be getting there. Hopefully I don't hit anything and blow up like this helicopter over here. Ooh, that was too close for comfort, guys. Too close. Oh no, I want the homing missiles on. There we go. 5 stars, baby. Here we go. Okay guys, I think when you get 5 stars, the tanks actually come out, if I'm not mistaken. I think you actually get tanks that try to come after you. Barrel roll, oh yeah. But I'm not too sure, don't take my word on that. But I think you get tanks on you. And you know what actually I'm going to try to do, guys? Since I have 5 stars now, I'm going to try to lose them. After I shoot a little bit more, because this is just way too much fun. It really is. Into the mountain. Going down, going down. Pick up. Whoa. I don't know why I keep changing the missiles. But there we go. Come on. Let's shoot some bad boys. Oh, this is like... Oh, this is so much fun. I've never done this on GTA 5. Getting 5 stars with a freaking jet. 5 stars in general. I don't steal jets that often, so this is like really fun. So I'm actually gonna try to lose them now, which is gonna be a big challenge, I think, in my opinion. So, let's see. I should be able to, if I stay hot, maybe if I fly into the sea, I'll be fine. But I think helicopters spawn out there. I have to stay high enough that the cars below won't actually see me. So I'm good right here. But helicopters spawn in so randomly in this game that I might get caught. So I'm just gliding, spinning around a couple times, you know. Oh, see, helicopter to my left. One behind me as well. But good thing I'm in a jet, because jets go really fast and you can outrun those suckers any day. Woo. Still trying to lose them. This might take a while, guys. I really have confidence that I can lose them. The reason I'm staying... Oh, there's a helicopter over there. But the reason why I have such confidence in losing them is because I'm so high. There we go. Awesome. Sweet. And the reason I stayed by the airport is so I can just land. Get those wheels out, and I can just land right here. Look, I got an award, guys. The police mocker. I'm guessing that's from getting 5 stars and whatnot. I'm usually better at flying, guys. I don't know. I'm a little off today. At least, I usually fly jets and stuff in this game. Not really fighter jets. I'm talking about like the actual jets that people go in, not these that you kill people with. So, yeah. So guys, I was able to do that. That's insane. I don't know what else to do now. Like, let's see. So, I went to the military base, guys. I stole a jet. I got 5 stars. I lost 5 stars. Killed a bunch of police and cops and all those guys and whatnot. And, maybe try to land it on top of the tallest building in the game? I don't know if it's possible, but I am going to try. I'm going to glide all the way up there if I can. Might not work, it might work. I don't know. So, as you guys know, the Maze Bank is the tallest building in the game. Nope, not gonna work, not gonna work. Ooh, I was so close to hitting those stairs, I would have blown up. Okay, so I do have to go from the side over here. I can't go that way because the stairs are gonna mess me up. But I think I got it, guys. I need enough room so I can turn. Okay, I think this is it, guys. I'm lined up perfectly. Oh, nope. I didn't let go fast enough. Oh, I'm going down. Ooh, okay, I'm good. Okay, so I think I'm actually going to do this, guys. I think I'll be able to. I need enough height, though. Yeah, let's see if I can do this. This is gonna be really, really tricky. No way. I did it. I did it. This counts. This totally counts. Don't fall. This totally counts, guys. I landed it on the freaking maze building. I count that as landing. That is awesome. Oh, that's so cool. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get off of this, though, without dying. This was not my intentions. I was supposed to land on the helipad, not the side of the building. Oh boy. I think my engines quit. I'm smoking. Oh, that's really cool though. But yeah, so I'm actually gonna get off of this if I can. Maybe. Come on. You can make it. Oh, I'm smoking. I'm on fire. I don't know if that means I'm gonna blow up. I'm bailing. I'm not sure if that means it's gonna blow. Look at it, guys. It's going straight down. Oh, what's it gonna hit? Ooh. Ooh. Damn, look at that. Successfully defended their yacht. Oh, I thought that was me or something. Wow, look at that. Let's go see the carnage, guys. Going straight down. Ooh, look at my shadow. Pulling up. Oh, look at the carnage. Damn. Look at that. That was epic. I've never done that before. Landing a jet on the freaking maze building. The tallest building in the game. That was really freaking awesome. So I'm going to call my mechanic up. I'm going to get a car. Okay, I don't know what car. I never know what car to get. Let's go with the... I love the Sanchez. I'm going to pick the Sanchez if I can find it. There it is.
I'll get back to work.
Only because that bike, you can do a wheelie for days, and you can also hit a jump and you'll be fine. So let's just see where it spawns in. Okay, over here. But damn, that was so epic. That was really cool. Whoa. What the hell? That was weird. Look at that Audi R8 right there. That's like $100,000 car in real life. That's absolutely insane. Car that much money. To some people that's like nothing, and to a lot of people that's like their whole life. That's insane. But before I end this video, I do want to check out some spot over here. I think I got a couple more minutes to play, so don't think I'm rushing this video or anything. But I did want to check out this over here. I don't know exactly where it is over here, but it's somewhere. Let's see, you guys don't know what I'm talking about, but I know exactly. Oh, here it is. Okay, so now what I wanted to do was, I never knew they actually had dumpsters in this game until the other day, and how do, there we go. And I actually want to do this, let's see. I want to see if I can actually shoot a dumpster with this minigun, and I want to see if I can actually push it. I'm not too sure, but first I'm going to stand like this, see if I can do it. Come on, scoot a little more, guy. Change your position. No, position. Come on, a little more. No. Oh, he's not doing it. Oh. Come on, keep moving. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. There we go. That's the thumbnail right there, guys, of the video. And I know a lot of you guys are going to know why. Some of you might not know why, but that is the thumbnail right there. That is badass. So let's see what we can do with this. Okay, it does nothing. It doesn't push him at all. I thought maybe it would. Let's see if we can actually shoot through the holes. We can. It is actually, you can shoot through them to the other side. I didn't know if there would be like an invisible wall there or something. That is pretty cool, pretty cool. And I think I'm just gonna end this couple more minutes of this video with just stunt jumping a little bit, because I love doing that in this game. Like, look at that. Look how much height I got on that. Just by hitting, what did I even hit? A garbage can? Like, this little stupid garbage can, like, in a tree, out of a tree. Like, that is awesome. That is, let's see if I can get on the roof with this. Oh, never mind. That didn't work. But I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. You don't have to subscribe. I know I say that in all my videos. You don't have to. Just if you like to watch my videos, it helps you guys out, because if you like watching them, then it, I think every time, if you do, if you do subscribe, then my videos pop up on like your live feed, or not your live feed, but your feed on YouTube. And it shows you every time I post a video, so you guys can watch it if you want. And yeah, so I'm gonna fall off my bike. Yep. It was too high of a jump. Oh, look at the gas station. Oh, I've actually done this before. So, if you go over here, and you can actually make it onto the roof of this gas station right here. Okay, that did not work at all. But I know you can do this, because I've done it before. Look at the pull on this thing. That's insane. And I'm back down. Gotta be kidding me. But you can actually make it on here. There we go. And I think I've actually made it onto the roof of the actual gas. Like, by hitting this with like a jump. There we go. You can actually make it up here, guys. And it's actually kind of fun, because they're all like not wobbly, but like, it's not a flat roof. Put it that way. it's all misshapen and stuff. And I think if you hit it right, you might be able to actually hit on here. No, it didn't work. But I think you might be able to make it up on that X sign if you really tried hard enough. I'm not going to do it because that's just, I'm not that good at stunt jumping. I mean, I am pretty good, but I just enjoy doing random ass crap, hitting random jumps. Can't stay in one place too long. In the tree. Oh, so close. Okay, let's hit this. This is not going to work. Oh, man, that did not work at all. I almost died. No. Oh, now I have to run all the way around. And I have to go retrieve my bike. That's all the way up there. Oh, this blows. I'm going to steal this car. Give me your car, fool.
We gotta call the sheriff.
Yeah. This car, if I'm not mistaken, it's front wheel drive. Yeah, so you can burn out the front wheels instead of the back. This car is pretty fast, too. I had this car one time, and I modded the hell out of it, and it was actually pretty fast, and it's really cool for doing tire smoke. If you have like a really cool like tire smoke that changes color or something for the 4th of July update, which was a while ago. And yeah. How many dumpsters? There's so many dumpsters. Holy crap. How does a garbage truck get in here? Like, how does he get to this dumpster all the way over here? It's in a corner. How do you even get the dumpster out of there? I mean, I guess you could turn it, but it's whatever. Whee! So, last video, guys. I know. Oh, someone has a freaking jet. Oh boy. Oh, did he die? Oh, I think he died. But last video, guys. I did ask you how long I should make these videos just for GTA 5, and I got a lot of comments. I didn't expect to get that many, but thank you guys so much because I love getting the comments. I didn't reply to any of them. Well, not most of them. I replied to a couple. Just because it was a question, and if you guys answer it, it's just like, yeah, I really don't have to answer back. Look at my bike. No. And, yeah, so I think I'm going to be making... There, oh, I didn't die, thank God. I am going to be making these videos about 20 to 30 minutes long, maybe 20 to 40 minutes to be safe in that range, because a lot of you guys actually wanted 30 to 40 minutes, 20 to 30, so I'll make it a happy medium. I'll just say 20 to 40 minutes long. And, yeah, so I'm going to be making them that long, guys. I know you guys are really enjoying them because you guys keep watching and liking the videos and commenting, and it's just so awesome. And I will be uploading a video very soon, guys, of a new game. I don't know what game. Well, I haven't even made the video yet, but I'm going to be making the video. Maybe, whoa. Whoa, what was that? I was planking on my bike. But I am going to be doing the Black Ops 3 probably with some multiplayer and stuff like that. Maybe when some new games come out, I'll play those. I do want to do Battlefield 1, the beta or whatever. Whatever it's called, I think it's the beta. Battlefield 1, I think one of my subscribers, one of my fans actually told me it's coming out Tuesday, which would be tomorrow. So I do want to make a video on that if he was correct. And yeah, that'd be really, really fun, because I really don't do too many betas and stuff, and I really like to see how these games are coming out, and like, when they come out, and it's just really cool and stuff. So, just stay tuned for those videos, guys. I do, like I said, I wanted to do Resident Evil 7 when that comes out, because I love horror games, I really do. I don't get too scared, but I just love them. And, yeah, so, I'm gonna die when I hit the ground over here. Yep, I told you I was gonna die. I knew it. It was too high of a jump. But still, it was epic. At least my bike survived. It didn't go into the water. That's a plus plus. It's a win-win. Really far. Oh, maybe it did go in the water. Where is it? Oh, it's right next to the water. Thank you, thank you. It didn't get destroyed. That would have sucked so bad. Like, look how close that is to the water. Oh my god. Like, if this thing just lays down in the water, or like that, it legitimately just, it dies instantly. Because it's a bike. It's not like it's a car. Cars take a couple moments to, like, if you're underwater, then they die in a couple moments or whatever. But, bikes, they don't die right away. Oh, no, the bikes do die right away. The cars don't. So, I don't know. It's just kind of crazy. But I want to see if I can hit this jump right here. See how good it is. Oh, you can actually see how hot it is in the game itself. Like, you can see the sun rays, like, if you're close to a rock. That's crazy. I don't even know where I am anymore. Where am I? I'm in the middle of nowhere, guys. Just nowhere. But yeah, hopefully next GTA 5 video, I will do cunning stunts and missions. Oh, boy. I will be doing those, guys. Oh, crap. I'm gonna see what I can do here. Hold on. That's a long way down. Oh, whoa. I made it up the other side of the mountain. I fell so fast. That's crazy. But yeah, next video, guys, for GTA 5 Online, I will be doing races or the cunning stunts as the new update or whatever. Because the new update was like a month ago or something. And those missions look, the races look absolutely insane. I really want to do those. It looks so freaking fun. I've done a couple already, but I haven't done a hell of a lot. And I wish I can land this, please. Oh, no. I wanted to land it so bad. I really didn't think I was going to die. Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to wrap the video up here. So, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And hope you guys really, really liked the video. I really try to make it as fun and interesting as I can. I don't know why I'm stumbling on words today, guys. I don't know. It's probably the heat. It's too hot. So, if you guys haven't already, like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. I mean, it's whatever. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. See you on the flip side.